3, 2.
If you don't cross your chains and the trailer pops off the truck, it's going to drag behind the truck and then smash into it when you stop. If you do cross them, that will stop this from happening. It will hold the trailer up and brake it.